My last girlfriend, she looked like a million bucks, all green and crinkly.